Sleeping Room is a supernatural tale of Victorian revenge set in present-day Brighton. It's the story of a call girl who finds herself falling for the quirky charms of a client who turns out to be not all that he seems. Hauled up in a spooky apartment together, our heroine finds herself in mortal danger, both physical and supernatural. And when the demons of Brighton's past and present come after her, you're really going to hope that she makes it out alive. This is a tense and a dramatic, creepy film that stands out in terms of originality and makes it a film to really watch.
Our business model is a simple one. We make the film as cost effectively as possible, and using private investment SEIS money combined with producer's tax credit from BFI, we will then distribute the film ourselves in the UK and then take the film to international markets using our existing database of film buyers.
We previously produced a movie called Panic Button, which had its world premiere at Film 4 Fright Fest 2011
and went on to sell to 16 territories worldwide and received a Welsh BAFTA nomination. We really know our horror too. Partnering up with Fright Fest and Horror Channel this year, we ran a national horror filmmaking competition which led to our second feature film release, horror anthology Shortcuts to Hell Volume 1. Casting the film, we have Jeremy Zimmerman casting, who cast such notable films as Hellboy, Blade 2 and Moon. We're also consulting and working with horror aficionados Alex Chandon and Jake West, who have made a significant contribution to the worlds of horror with many films between them.
The inspiration for the story really comes from my experiences living in a Regency Square on the seafront. Back in Victorian times, one or two of the houses in the square had been used as brothels. Along with this kind of colourful history and slightly murky past, it turned out that there was a secret room in the walls of one of the houses. The idea of a secret room really fired my imagination.
I'm going to be playing the part of Cynthia, who is a real piece of work. She is a hard as nails, brassy, zhuzhi madam who has fingers in a lot of pies and has weaved all these relationships to her advantage, and she's a fantastic character.
This is a unique and original and very cinematic film that I really believe will connect with audiences worldwide. We've got a character that the audience is really invited to care about, who finds herself in such incredible danger just for simply following her heart.